What's going on, Star Wars fans? You're watching The Collector's Hut. My name is Chris, and we are going to be going over Star Wars Evolution Trading Cards Hobby Box by Topps. Now, I've been having really good luck with this series. I pulled a John Boyega card, which I absolutely hit the roof. So in the Hobby Box, you get two hits per box. You can get autographs, sketch cards, patch cards, print and plates, stuff like that. This is a really, really nice box to get. So with that being said, let's get right to it. I would love to get another great pull. Hopefully the force is strong with me today. All right, guys, here we go. First pack. Like I said a million times over, these cards are really nice. I like the shine. Yeah, a little reflection going on here. Quality is beautiful. Obviously, you get a little bit from every film, which is great. It's a really nice looking card right there. Love Asajj Ventress, Luke's land speeder, there. Jabba the Hutt. As you guys already know, I love this guy. Oh, that is sweet. That's a good one. So 2015, Marvel. I love that it's the comic book covers. These are really nice. Put that over there. So like I said, you get a nice wide range from TV and films. You get a little bit of everything. It's just a great set. And you can pick up these Evolution Hobby Boxes for like around like 50, 55 bucks. So that's not bad at all. Nice Millennium Falcon. And like I said, it's two hits per box, so it's really exciting. Definitely get you going. It's a a really nice Luke. Boom, there's another one. That one's really sweet. 1981. Love those. Very cool. The lovely Padme Amidala. Ooh, another one. This one is 2001. Very nice. Yoda, you seek Yoda. ATST. Ooh, who is that? There's an autograph there. All right, guys. I'm excited. Okay. Who is the autograph going to be? Oh, man! This is awesome! It's on a printing plate, one of one. Yaddle. Oh, this is awesome! Hell yeah! Phil Eason? Dude, this is awesome. This is one of one. Print and plate plus autograph. This is a killer hit right here. Hell yeah! Oh man, this is amazing. Two print and plates in a row lately, but this one is signed. I'm thrilled about this, guys. I'm really happy. Yaddle. Yaddle in the house. Boom. Check that out. Oh, that's nice. I'm a very happy guy right now. Hell yeah. I have never met that actor before, so that's a new autograph for me. Hell yeah. Darth Maul. Ray's Landspeeder. Dude, I am so excited about that autograph. Holy moly. I've been getting so lucky. I'm telling you guys, Star Wars Evolution Hobby Boxes, I've been pulling some amazing stuff out of these boxes. I highly recommend it. It's a ton of fun. Gets the adrenaline going. And I'm not going to lie to you, I pulled John Boyega. I just pulled this print and plate signed by Yaddle. I'm telling you guys, I've been pulling some really nice stuff. So if I can recommend a box, it's definitely that. This is really sweet. I really enjoyed reading this Legacy comic book. 2006. This was really cool. If you guys haven't read that, I definitely highly recommend checking that out. Obviously, it's Legends, but it was a fun read. Whoa, check this out. C-3PO, hell yeah. Collect all nine. This is a sweet card. Six of nine. This is sweet. Never got one of these before. Oh, check that out. So you get the original trilogy and The Force Awakens. Red arm, gold arm. Red arm, gold arm. Hell yeah, this is a sweet card. Never got one of these before. Pulling all kinds of great stuff out of here. I don't know if that's considered a hit, that card. But we will keep on cruising. R2. Another nice Jabba. Shuttle Tidarian. Imperial Shuttle. Lovely Princess Leia. Oh, that's a sweet one. And we got an X-Wing as well. This is a really cool card. Finn and Rey. Nine of nine. Beautiful card. I'll put that right here as well. Telling you guys, Star Wars Evolution, it's the box to get, I'm telling you. Nothing but good luck with these boxes. It's a sweet one. This one is 1991 Dark Horse. Dark Empire. Chewy. Star Destroyer. Did I get two of those? Oh yeah, check that out. Is it numbered? Doesn't seem to be. So just a different background. It's pretty cool. Grand Inquisitor. Anakin Speeder. Those are two cool cards, too. This one is 2013, very cool looking. All right, guys, only two packs left. X-Wing, the Resistance, oh boom, Zeb patch card, hell yeah, that's pretty sweet, was not expecting that, because I thought this was considered a hit. So this is really nice. Zeb Aurelius. Very, very cool. Phoenix Squadron. I love that symbol. Pretty awesome. And it's numbered too, so that's pretty sweet. So yeah, Zeb Aurelius Phoenix Squadron is in the house patch card. Pretty sweet. Guys, I'm not going to lie to you. This pack was pretty amazing. I'm beyond thrilled about this card. Print and plate, one of one. Autograph card, Phil Eason. Sorry if I said that wrong. But yeah, Yadel. Love this Jedi. This is totally getting framed up. Absolutely love it. And this card's really cool. Gold, red. Gold, red. So sweet card. And I love these ones too. These are great. So overall, I got four killer cards. So I'm telling you, like I said before, Star Wars Evolution Hobby Box, it's the way to go. It's very affordable. 50, 55 bucks all day long on eBay. So guys, thank you so much for tuning in. I had a blast doing this. I always do. If you want to see more of me, go to thecollectorshut.com. I'm always updating. There's a ton of stuff on there. You can check out videos, pictures. I added a store. You guys could buy some stuff if you want. If not, it's all good. But go over there, check it out. I'm always posting stuff on there. And you can find everything Star Wars that you want right there. So thecollectorshut.com. You can go to TeePublic, pick up a t-shirt, help support me. That would be amazing. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Please subscribe, comment, and share. I'll see you next time. I'll probably definitely get another Evolution box because it's just been very good to me. And one last look at this print and plate. Hell yeah. Phil as Yadel. Love this. Absolutely love it. All right, guys. Thank you so much. I will see you next time, and may the Force be with you.